Welcome to Friday Night Lights, 30 minutes of inside college football leading up to Wake Forest and Rice, 8 Eastern on CBS Sports Network. Brent Stover, Houston nut Kevin Carter, Brian Jones as well. And let's get right to it, the latest news of the day. Stanford quarterback KJ Costello won't play Saturday against USC, as announced by David Shaw. The senior signal caller was injured last week right before halftime of a 10-point win over Northwestern after taking a forearm to the head. Redshirt sophomore Davis Mills will start in his place. Costello was going into the sliding motion against the Wildcats when he got hit up high, but there was no targeting call on the play, something that obviously upset Coach Shaw and others involved or not involved with the Cardinal program. JT Daniels, by the way, also out for USC. His season done torn ACL, so Keaton Slovis moves up to number one there. But if you're Stanford, obviously this is difficult to take with a tough matchup in week.
Yeah, you were looking for KJ Costello to pick up where he left off last year. You know, his touchdowns 29, just below the record that Andrew Luck, the now retired Andrew Luck, set when he was a Cardinal. But that was clearly a targeting foul there. I can't believe they didn't go back and review that. A couple weeks ago, your NCAA sends out an instructional video showing all the indicators, and clearly the indicators were met right there. So that was just a huge screw up by the officiating crew, everyone involved there with that situation.
I'm with you. Exactly there with you. I don't know how they missed this call, but this is going to be a tremendous challenge for the Stanford team without their quarterback going into this matchup against USC. USC has got a new signal caller as well, second-year quarterback. It's going to be a battle of young quarterbacks in this one, but Stanford defense is going to have to step up. But losing your quarterback, KJ Costello, after you've lost receivers in this offense, There's been a lot of attrition in offensive talent over the last season. This is going to be a tough matchup, especially you don't get it called. You don't have anything retroactively done for this. This is why we're supposed to make the game safer. This is how we're going to make the game safer. Just a bad no call on their part.
You're exactly right. And that's where Stanford's defense now has to come to the party. Every single game starting this week, they got to go win this football game and the running game. Get the running game going, that will help that quarterback who's been sitting back there watching KJ Costello, and all of a sudden coach says, you're in.
Big game in the Pac-12 here in week number two.